Crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous at the spire.
Got it.
This here is Jennifer Versantos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the marker script, this mission might still have a chance.
Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry, but I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
Sir Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Now what? What? Oh, fuck.
Isaac Carver. All secure here.
How the others?
They'll live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
The Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey.
It off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men who are behind that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport ship called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Asked me to prepare this information for you. When the black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214. It defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space, triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all.
Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Thank you.
Why are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the Marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
We both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the Markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, look, we'll forget it. She's over it, all right?
Transmission.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out. inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead up. Sikowski, hail Admiral Graves. Kettle, report to cradle locks. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ships. Recording off.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Thank you.
Huh. Wow. An old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.